morning. How are you all doing? Hope you all are fine. Practicing all and seeing all the videos and practicing whatever I am telling you, all the new topics we are doing. Yes, we have come to the end of the year, children. Now, you people, next you will be going to the grade 1. So, you have to be well versed in this kids senior topics. Yes, children. So, today we are having our math session. In this, today our agenda is we will be writing place, we will be learning a new topic, place value. Yes, and then we already have learned zero table. Today we will learn one table and then we will do the worksheet. Yes, we couldn't complete the worksheet of block 11, so we will be finishing that today. Okay, yes. So, everybody take out your maths class first. First, we will be writing the one table. Yes? Okay.
Eight, one nines are 9, 1 tens are 10. So in this
zero table with the, if you do the multiplication with any number, you will get the answer as 0. But when you do the multiplication with 1, you will get the same number. See, you do 1 into 2, you got 2 only. Then 1 into 3, we got 3 only. Right? So, one table is this one. Okay, children? Yes. Next, we will be writing the place value. We will learn about place value. Place value of tens and ones. In the next page, children.
Tens and zero
when you join together, you will get the number. In 23, 2 tens and 3 ones are there. Okay? Like this, you have to know the place value of the numbers. Okay, children? Yes. Now, after this, we will be doing the worksheet. Everybody take out page number 22. Yes, page number 22, match the animals to the correct numbers. So first you have to count the number and match to these numbers. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. Match to 7. Next, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. Match to the number 6. Next. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9. Match to the number 9. Next. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. Match to the number 8. Next. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. Match to the number 10. Okay? You already know this. We have done that. Counting the numbers and match to the correct number. Next. Here, join the dots 6 to 10. Starting from 6. Next comes 7. Next comes 8. Next comes 9 and then last 10. Okay? Here, count and write the numbers in the box and read the number name. See, already it is given 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. Write the number 6. What is the number name? S-I-X. 6. S-I-X 6. Next. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. Write down number 7 and read. S-E-V-E-N 7. S-E-V-E-N 7. Next. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. Write the number 8. E-I-G-H-T 8. E-I-G-H-T 8. Next. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9. 9. N-I-N-E 9. N-I-N-E 9. Next. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. So, 1010, then T-E-N 10, T-E-N 10. Turn the page, children. More number names. Again, you have to count and match to the number name. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. Match to the number. Name T-E-N 10. Here we have number names. T-E-N 10. Next. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9. N-I-N-E 9. N-I-N-E 9. Next. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. S-E-V-N 7. Match to the number name 7. Next, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8.
E-I-G-H-T, 8. Already it is matched. Next, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. Where is S-I-X, 6? Here. Then practice writing the number names. What is the number here? 6. S-I-X, 6. Next, 7. S-E-V-E-N, 7. 8. E-I-G-H-T, 8. 9. N-I-N-E, 9. 10. T-E-N, 10. 1-0-10, T-E-N, 10. Here you have to see the number and draw and then write the number name. Yes? 7. Draw 7. Let it be anything. Okay? Like we have drawn here stars, butterflies, candies. And then write the number name. 7. S-E-V-E-N 7. 8. E-I-G-H-T 8. 9. N-I-N-E 9. 10. T-E-N 10. Okay. Read the number. Draw to show the number. And write the number name. Okay. Here you remember bundling to 10. We have done bundling to 10. Yes. So, first draw a bundle of 10 like this. Then see how many extra we have to draw to get number 13. 1, 3, 13. 1, 3, 13. Bundle of 10 plus 1, 2, 3 extra. You get number 13. Next bundle of 10 plus 1, 2, 3, 4 extra. You get 14. 1, 4, 14. And practice the numbers 13 and 14, which you already know. Yes, make the bundle of 10 and add 3 extra, you get 13. Make a bundle of 10, add 4 extra and you get 14. Okay, children? Yes, so we have learned today place value, tens and ones, one table, and we have finished the block 11 worksheet. Okay? We'll meet again in the next session.